Still enraged by the deaths of his comrade, Commander Briggs turns his attention to Frost. She is not the least bit intimidated by Jackson's anger, for she knows something that he does not. The vile purpose for which the factory was built. Frost throws a switch, bringing the factory to life. It soon begins churning out Cyber Lin Kuei. These autonomous warriors, devoid of compassion or mercy, are the ultimate killing machines.